Alright guys, welcome back to Gold Rush the game. And I'm on my way to get some gold going. And yeah, I made an executive decision, guys. We are here to check out the game and it's also in early stages. So, wow, the music is freaking loud to me right now. It's in early stages and the grind is not even funny. The grind is unreal. So I decided there is a cheat you can use to type in gold and then you get gold because, you know, here, G-O-L-D, boom, and now we have 200 ounces. And yeah, we want to try out things and see all the things in the game. So yeah, let me sell that here real quick and we also will try to do a proper clean out and all of the good stuff. Should we melt it? Okay, this is a big load of gold. Here, you just lay there. You will not go lost. And then let's sell that and then we go to the machine park and get some new toys to try some more things out. Yeah, as I said, the game is also in early stages yet. And yeah, checking out games is fun, but we also need to make sure, I mean, you know, I cannot, it's like the digging is so slow. And I cannot sit here forever and ever. I mean, I have fun with the game, but I also need to consider. I want to show you guys new stuff, you know. So, yeah. Can I? We can. Yeah. Okay. Sell gold bars. Yeah. Let's sell this guy here for 200. Yeah. Okay. Got good money now. Oh, look at that. They added the pay off the loan thing. That is amazing. Okay, yeah, there was a few new updates. So that's good. You can also have machine delivery to your parcel now and all that. Okay, that is great. You know what? Then let's just do this to find a compromise here. We pay off this loan and make a little bit of extra cash, get the big excavator, and then we work from there. Does that sound good? Good to me. Okay, so let's get a bit more here and then we can pay off the loan and have a bit of cash on top. Was that too much? Nah, I don't think so. It's all good. It's all good. Sweet. Yeah, let's quickly holler over to the blacksmith one more time. And then we'll see. But that's great that they added that now, that you can actually pay off the loan. Nice, nice, nice. Good decision. Turn. What the hell was that? The car almost spun out. Okay, boom. Let's see. We can also sell ore pretty much, sell everything. I mean, will be a little bit less money, I guess, but there we go. Okay, now let's pay off the loan and then we get the big boy excavator. Yeah, nice. Start the engines. Turn. So fuel, how is fuel in the car? Huh? It's going down a little bit. Oh my god, I'm driving like a complete idiot. Okay, let's quickly head to the bank again. Then we go to the machine park and do a little shopping. But that's great that you can actually pay off loans now. Pretty awesome. In the last update, they also made the days longer. One day is 120 minutes now. It's a lot. Loans, pay off the loan. Boom! We got rid of it. And we got 185,000. Left over. Okay, let's invest something. We can buy this. So that's a thing now. So now you don't have to pay interest fees or whatever. Okay, and everything from now on goes back in our pocket. So we pretty much did something like a reset here now. I think that's fair, right guys? You don't mind. I mean, you know, I know you guys appreciate the grind as well, but if you want to see progress, yeah, man, it's impossible. This game is one of the most grindy things I've ever played in my life. It's insane. It's a lot of fun, don't get me wrong. But for the video's sake, I guess it makes sense. Okay, yeah, we gonna get this bad boy today. The big excavator. And we have two more little toys to play with. We definitely have the front end loader and the bulldozer here. Yeah, we might buy the bulldozer too. Definitely, let's buy that. One bulldozer, and we buy the big guy here. And yeah, we can easily afford that, I think. Let's go and pay. Bulldozer. But no. Order. We paid. Okay, so now we're gonna ride back to the claim, and we should be able to access the menu to send us the machines over. So let's try that out. It should work. I think they unlocked that now. All right, we're back at Arnold's claim, home sweet home, which we actually own now. Nice. Okay. Park here. And yeah, let's check out if we can actually have our machines delivered to here via our laptop here now. Unlock it for 3000. Yes! Nice! So we can call the bulldozer over and the big excavator over. Confirm. Shut down. Ah yeah. Hey, rock truck. How is it going? So at the moment the plant is sitting pretty. I was digging a little bit more, as you can see over there, a lot. It's not like, you know, that I just, okay, let's use the gold cheat. I dug giant holes everywhere. Look at them. Look at them holes. Alright? And yeah, I did a clean outs too. The thing is, the mats and the buckets are not filling up at the same time rate. But what I want to do is definitely, I know the mats, all of them, if you do a full clean out with them, it's about 4 ounces. But I have no clue what we get if we do a full bucket clean out yet. Because I was constantly racing against time, you know, because our loan interests were so high, and yeah, it was not fun. So I had to, yeah, abrupt and take half of the buckets. In any case, yeah, I'm just gonna leave the mats in there. It's 4 ounces. It's not that big of a deal. But we will definitely try to get good fillage on the buckets and do a full clean out so we can figure out how much that is. So yeah, and that will be done with our new and improved giant excavator. Things should go quicker. So I guess I'm gonna get this bad boy out of the way, and we're gonna do that via the map thing. Where is the small excavator? Small excavator, reset. Okay, it's out of the way. Alright, and we're set up here. We can try out the big truck. Oh yeah. Okay, let's get out of here. So I did some testing here, positioned us properly so we can do some decent digging here. And yeah, let's go do some digging. What is this camera angle? That's completely useless. And also zoom out a little bit. So that bag, that big excavator is really cool. He's a big boy. So let's see, we have 31% fillage right now. That was 4%. That doesn't seem much. I had up to 12%. Maybe it was not a good scoop. Let's try to get in here. I mean, that seems to be a full bucket, right? Nothing more got into it, so. Yeah, that was nice. Okay, definitely want to try out the bulldozer as well to kind of flatten things out here. First, we got a bunch of digging to do here still. Okay. Yeah, we're going down all the way to the rock, to the bedrock pretty much, where we can't keep on digging. Okay, 44, 12% per scoop. That's actually nice. And also nice that we can see the the fill rate now. Are you full? Okay. The grind is still real. Yeah. Grind is real in this game. I definitely think it needs some more balance changes. Definitely. I mean, it's just... Without the gold cheat we've been using just now, it would be... I mean, it's like I would have spent days... Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I see it wrong. What do you guys think? I look at it all often as a YouTuber, content producer, and then sometimes my view on things are maybe wrong because I think I want to produce content with it, and if it takes so long to make an episode, I think like it's too much. But I mean, I don't know, if you're just playing the game without, you know, thinking about making episodes, what would you think? I think it's super satisfying if you accomplish it, that's for sure, you know, and then can do a nice clean out. What are we at? 87% at the moment. But yeah, for me, from a YouTube perspective, it's a bit too grindy. I have to really say that. Okay, got a nice scoop there. It's crazy how the dirt forms. It's pretty interesting what they did there with the dirt physics of the game. I haven't seen something like that before in any game. So that's quite interesting. 99%. Okay. I mean, that's it. That's 99%. The wash plant up and running. So let's do... all our buckets are at 0-0 right now. So we can roll up to the plant now and see how much actually is one load of gold here. How much percentage on the buckets. Then we see how many loads we need, pretty much. Okay, let's roll back. And what was the thing up again? R. Okay. Okay, and there is a nice village here too now at this group. Okay. So about 70%, 68%. Okay, interesting. Not very much. I was hoping one dump truck would be 100%. That would be better. Yeah, grind is real. I think like there works out. Okay, let's see. I don't know what will happen with this thing, but it will probably grow to enormous proportions and we have to haul it away. Okay, so the buckets also don't fill simultaneously. As you can clearly see here, one bucket has 2%, one has 0. Okay, how much? But we're still running. We're still running, right? Okay, that was about, we were running 40% through. And we got 2% there. So 50 truckloads full of dirt. Wow. I guess it's time to get to the grind. Yeah. I think let it be 3% at least. That makes a huge difference. No, it's 2%. 50 full dump trucks. All right, I'll get to it. Well. What are we doing over here? Oh yeah, I can switch vehicles now, and that's also my recording button. Let's see where we're at the moment. We are at 17 and 11%, and the excavator ran out of fuel. So the fuel consumption of the big excavator is insane in comparison to the small one. So the solution we have right now is not practical anymore. And man, it's loud here. My eyes, my ears, I'm dying. No. Stop, 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 stop. Ah. Let's sleep real quick. Yeah. Sleep till dawn. And we can actually hire more people. The fuel tank is empty, the fuel is low. Where? Oh, all over here. It's all empty. Great. Yeah, we are shut down at the moment. Good thing is we have 21 ounces now, all of a sudden, as you see, as we took the nap. And that is because your workers' time is also now calculated while you're sleeping. So that's pretty cool. So we can definitely hire another worker, by the way. I need a good one. 33, 60 something, 59, there was a 59 in there. 68? Alright, you're hired. And he can drive the big excavator. Unassigned, yep. Bulldozer, big excavator. Yeah, we got these two. Oh, and we can actually hire another worker. Okay, awaiting. Need the good guys here. So yeah, I have to do it differently, guys. We need fuel here close by. Hire this guy. So there is this big fuel tank, and then you can directly order the fuel to be delivered to your place. That is pretty amazing, and I want that. So yeah, let's look into that. Where was this guy? Unassigned, yeah. You drive the bulldozer. Okay. Now we should make more money. So there is, how much do we have? 21 ounces, we can sell that. I think we will postpone the big clean out for next episode. And then we probably want to get a bigger fuel tank and an additional small fuel tank. Because, yeah. Probably put one additional fuel tank somewhere close to the excavator and then leave one up here, because here this eats through fuel like crazy as well. Open me, what the? Since when is this? Is there always this weird drawing on there? Whatever. Okay, so yeah, what we want to do now as well today though is definitely try out the bulldozer. And then we're going for the big clean out next time. Should be all good. We're making money, so eventually with our workers and us digging, we will get somewhere. But at the moment, we got no fuel. Okay. Well, no fuel in the big excavator. Let's see. Okay, we got Ripper. We got Ripper in the bag. Got a Ripper. And we got the Blade. What would the Ripper do? I don't know. What I'm interested in, I guess the Blade is up. What I'm interested in is, can we push all these jagged earth and the dirt and things we pile up there straight down? Because that is a super problem. I cannot really get in there with my loader. Whoa, stop. Okay, let's try that. Blade down. Down. Okay, it's down. Now let's push stuff. That didn't do anything, and we got stuck. Really? Blade down, push forward. What can this thing do? Really? We get stuck on a little pile of dirt. that was a complete and utter failure. Oh, let's put the shield up again, see if we can somehow get out of here. I mean, seriously? We're stuck in here. It's like, literally, I can't turn. This dirt here seems to be some immovable force. What can this thing do then? Can you push this dirt away? I want to clear this dirt. I want to push this dirt away. Jesus. Blade down. Can we do something here? It seems to touch it, but I can't really push it around. It's like... No, then it's piling up on the side again, and this thing is not moving an inch. And that is completely useless then. Wait, let me try to reset it. Where is it? Oh, I have to reset everything. Big excavator and you. So that was not particularly successful. What can we do with this thing then? Ripper? Okay, I mean, maybe we have to use the ripper on that stuff. I don't know. Let's try to go in here. Ripper. And then let's plow through it. Does the ripper do anything? And instantly we get stuck here again. What does the ripper do? I mean, I know what it's supposed to do. But yeah, this is this is not working, guys. This is completely useless. Ripper up. This is leading to nowhere. What the heck? So my whole idea of digging straight in the wall, I'm stuck again. I'm literally stuck here. Well, that didn't go so well. The music is really loud, isn't it? And let me turn it. Music. Relax a bit with the music. Yeah. That's better. Okay, so this thing is pretty much useless. Complete mundo useless. This thing was our best choice, and the big guy here blasts through a fuel like there's no tomorrow. Up there, there's the fuel tank. Okay, so what we want is... Oh, what is that? Ah, yeah, here you can actually sell stuff again. Here you can directly sell. You know what? I'm gonna keep it for one more episode. But you guys tell me what to do with this thing. That's pretty much useless. I wanted to flatten out the dirt and it didn't do anything. But yeah, we're gonna buy a big fuel tank. You gotta go to town and buy a big fuel tank. Set it here so we can order our fuel. We definitely want to do that so we are prepared for next time. I don't think you can directly tank stuff out of the fuel tank. Can we actually buy equipment here now too? Let me see that. Transport. No. So we have to go there. Failures. Breakdown and repairs. Oh, okay. Machine store, that's not implemented. Yeah, but okay, we don't have the money to buy the big fuel tank. That costs too much, so I have to grind away. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna do that for the next episode. Go to the city, pick up another trailer here with fuel, and we put it over there for the time being, and can refill our machines there. That's the easiest method. We just, you know, then we reset the machine and put it right next to the thing. That works. Okay, so we checked out a bunch of new stuff. The big excavator definitely works. That helps to fill up the buckets really fast. That thing, I would say, as of now, I don't understand what it does. I couldn't push the dirt at all and I got stuck all the time. That seems to be pretty useless. But overall, pretty successful day today. We're sitting here with 22 ounces, and let's quickly do a bucket check before we leave. So right now we are at 17 and 11. So yeah, I hauled a few truckloads, but then we ran out of fuel. In any case, thanks for watching, my friends. I hope you enjoyed. I see you next time. I'm out. Bye-bye.